back to 5. We're on our way to explore this place and see if we can find a nether temple. We need to find one. I'm thinking of going this way now. Turns out time does work here. It does. Makes sense, kind of. Okay, let's see. Seems like we've got a little thing, little platforms kind of thing here. I still don't see a nether temple. What about if we head over there? Do we have enough to do that? Holding shift all the time. Good. It's good advice. Damn, you only just come up short. No point in getting any quartz at the moment. Even if it does help with help with getting levels, XP and stuff. No point at the moment. Not until we get blaze rods, I feel. Because if we die, then there's no point doing anything more. I'm gonna go that way. Way out into the distance. I still don't see anything worth going to. Okay, let's head up here. Hello guys, don't mind me. I'm just passing through. Is there anything? Sorry, I was just trying something out. So we have torches over there somewhere saying we've come from this direction. Okay, let's just point that way so we get an idea of where we're going. Hang on a second guys. I think I might have found what we're after. Up there. I think I might have seen it. Please let me be right. The music's like intensifying. Did we find it? Did we? Got some chords too. So guys, we're supposed to be moving today, but however, we're gonna be saving that till the next episode because I'm on a hunt for another temple. Nah, I didn't see anything. Damn. Ah well. Down here. Okay, let's head this way. I'm still looking. We could always just build another portal. We don't have any way of building a portal, do we? Come on, please let it be a temple around here somewhere. So we're going to head this way, we're up and over here, when we come back. Can we remember that guys? Can we? I might have to go back to the recording to make sure. Yes, this is it, okay. Okay, here comes the big challenge. Can we do this without dying? Oh, our shield. Sort out, sort it, we're ready. Got a blaze spawner down there. I can't get to myself. Let's run over here. Come down here. person. Okay, let's go. We're out of here. I'm gonna make it all the way back with no death. Yes. Go, go, come on. Keep going. Up here. Round here, down here. Oh yeah, we got this, guys. We got this. We so got this. Let's go. And here. No, Gus, you're not stopping us. You got everything you wanted. We need to eat. Okay, come on. Let's go! Up here, down here. We have the torture marking our way. Okay, down here. Don't mind that damage. Okay, let's go down here. I'm gonna use this already made staircase. Up and over. Go, go, charge! Got this. It's over this way now. Torches are, it should be around here somewhere. There. That's our walkway down. There it is. Now we come around here, down here. You run along here. How do we get down from here? Down here. There we go. And there's more torches over there. Saying, let's go this way. Okay, so we're gonna climb this section. Essentially, nope, too close. Up and over. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Okay, where to now? Where are the torches? Over there. Ow. Okay. Home run, guys. So, torches from here are pointing that way. Okay. We're heading this way. Turn in that direction. I think down here? Yep, it's in here. Come on. Got this. So we got this. Around here, because we patched up that. And then we gotta come up to that walkway. Did it, guys, we did it. We are basically on our home run. Hello, zombie on soul sand. Oh yes. Oh yes, it's so nice to be there. Glad we didn't bring our ender pearl. Okay. Gonna run up here, along there, and then we're home. It seems I might actually have to do next, like, moving in the next episode. Which will make sense, because that will be day 5 in-game, like, That's our order will stay for day 5, oops. And we must be up to day 4 actually. Like 0 to 1 is 1. No, yeah, that's right. We're actually up to day 4. I'm doing stuffing up big time. So this would be episode 4. Yeah, because 1 we got diamonds, 2 we got... Yeah, that's right. Whatever, just let me talk to myself. I'm being crazy here, guys. I apologize. Okay. Up onto that platform. Almost there, guys. Almost there. We can feel the taste of victory. All we need now is like a gas or something to come out of nowhere and be like... Apologize about that. We are heading back over here. I think it's up here. I hope I'm right. Where are you, portal? I don't remember coming around this little bit. No, I didn't come this way. Which way is it? I'm feeling it is up here somewhere, but whereabouts? Up there? I suppose it could be. I might have to look at the video, guys, just to make sure. Okay, let's go. Let's have a look up here. Let it be up here. That looks like a very interesting platform. It's gonna be this way, isn't it? How about no? Up higher? Unless I came across there. Did I come across there? No, up there. There we go. That's where it was. And we're into day 5. Well guys, I reckon we're ending this episode here. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, you know what to do. Go ahead and hit the like button, subscribe, comment, all of that stuff. And we will see you in the next episode once I find the portal. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you in the next episode.